Yeah, we take the elevator on the second floor.
David, how you feeling today? The European invasion, you're looking great. How you feel? How you feel about this lift? You ready to get this thing going?
I feel like a fish out of water.
Fish out of water?
Fish out of water, yeah.
Oh man, all right.
I'm not a man for the gym.
But... okay, we'll get you more comfortable with it.
Thanks.
No problem. We're here with Danny Hayes, super fan, super supporter,
number one supporter.
What else is he? Just a great looking guy.
Former member of
Woo Footy. I think he's the leading goal scorer in Jacket's history, if I'm not mistaken.
How many is that?
Zero.
Zero goals. You're tied with me. Right on my heels. All right, so Danny, how's the team looking this year?
Team's looking great. It's really fun to go out and support them, see them score the goals. It's exciting. I mean, the fan turnout's been crazy this year already for just three home games, I think it is. Two home games. I'd say there's just so many goals, it would have been three games. But the fan turnout is great, and the guys are playing great. So it's awesome to watch.
All right, well, this is Woo Soccer TV. What's the official name now?
Woo Footy Weekly.
Woo Footy Weekly, at the CAF, checking out. Some serious Woo Footy supporters.
Hey, yo, Weezy, you ready? Yeah. Get it in till the sunrise. Doing 90 and a 65. Windows roll down, screaming now.
The alumni for Woo Soccer.
Once you get Woo Footy in your blood, it never leaves. Kind of like AIDS, but way better.
Somewhat of a tradition from last year.
I'm splitting that truck.
Oh, stay straight. Stay straight. Stay straight.
It's not bad.
Looking for a good time.
Get it until the sunrise. Doing 90 and a 65. Windows roll down, screaming now. Number one hustler, getting money.
So Ray, any everyone, all the women audience wants to know any new women in your life? Oh, really, really? This is an interesting topic. I'm sure some of our viewers would like to hear about this.
Well, some of our viewers are just
going to
have to ask me in private.
Oh, okay, I like that, man, mystery. So I can understand that, So J-Stacks, dog, or is it singular still?
Singular.
How was your day today?
I'm pretty sure we both know this isn't
going to
be audio.
This is going to be audio once actually the film is released.
Uh-oh.
You think it's gonna just be all pictures and music?
I don't know.
It's a documentary, you guys have to talk.
So I'm pretty sure Justin just left his mom in his car, and I was about to get in.
Alright, so it's a rough day for you today? How'd the math quiz go?
I failed.
How'd lifting go?
I also failed. Straight right in the middle.
All right, see you, John.
You guys ever hear the struggle of Waynesburg?
Locked out
of the
life of a D3 athlete. You can't even access your facilities.
So none of you guys have a key?
See you in the shower.
Woo!
Shower.
Basically, we're just model citizens, just trying to make it.
I would say model.
Yeah, we're definitely not models, but we're citizens trying to make it.
What are you guys' thoughts on the Waynesburg men's soccer team up to this point as of September 12th?
Just absolutely fabulous.
Fabulous?
Yes.
What are your thoughts?
Just lovely.
Lovely? Yes. Griff, would you say we're in?
I would say we're in.
I'm about to go back downstairs.
Free Seth Pullman. Free Seth Pullman.
Now, tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live.
Matt, give us a tell us about your childhood, man.
I probably the smallest MCL brand in the history of mankind, so
and
more or less, this is unnecessary.
Me, I did for 14 years.
Playing indoor.
How'd you end up in Waynesburg?
Well, I was in jail here for a couple of years with Sandusky. And I finally escaped. We escaped together. But he kept moving on. He said he wanted to go to another college to keep coaching. I said I'd get there in a couple of years.
Okay, so that's why we don't talk to him.